Hey there everyone, Tom here, and welcome back to LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. We're jumping back in to the Batman and we're going to try and make our way to space. And we're going to see if we can make our way to space, because Joker and his friends have made it way there, but we need to build.
Breaking glass? Isn't that bad luck?
You're thinking of mirrors.
Mirrors are made of glass.
Build something over here. Robin. So that's that part.
This sonar disruptor will destroy that glass.
I did just finish cleaning that glass, sir.
This is actually quite funny when he comes over here and does this. Need to make the Batcave way more organized, though.
The rocket's out of fuel.
What? But how do we get this thing to the gas station?
Robin, we have fuel. We just need to hook it up to the rocket.
Oh, I knew that.
Get this guy out. much stuff? 50. Let's go ahead and dump all this into here.
Done. Just need to attach the top of the rocket.
But how are we gonna get up there?
I can use the jetpack to reach it. My spacesuit should be around here somewhere. Well, this is interesting.
No, he's in the ICU. Light boy. Light some stuff up.
To see anything in there.
No sweat. Unlike you, I know how to lighten up. Hey, this thing is pretty cool. So, what am I doing again?
Use the rover to look for my spacesuit.
That's kind of weird. Why would your spacesuit be in here?
I ran out of closet space, okay?
So why the spacesuit? I thought Batman could breathe in space.
What? Never mind. I can use the jetpack now. Good thing my laser can cut a shape out of that gold panel.
Bat symbol. Real original.
Well, when you're the one with the laser, you can decide what shape to cut. We need the security access code. We'll have to override the Bat computer. out of jetpack juice. Gotta refuel it before I can fly again.
Whereabouts would I? You messed up. I'm pretty sure I messed up because I don't actually know where I can get fuel. Apart from there, but... I'm pretty sure I failed the mission. Okay, so you need Green Lantern for that. Just the refueling station. Basically, I knew I needed to get back up, but then... This is cool level design. Let's get across this.
Says.
Don't worry, Alfred. We will be.
And we'll bring you back some nice space rocks to polish.
Whoopee.
Up. Off we go to space.
Of Sector 2814. I can hold the intruders until assistance arrives. The matter of the alien object cannot wait. Find out as much as you can and report back.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly. We brought him along because we know you love a good fire.
But fire is in fact my one weakness. Oh.
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games! Standing on end, which I guess is just your eyebrow.
Perimeter alert. Vehicle approaching.
Lower stage jettisoned.
Deploy solar panel arrays.
It must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies look like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school!
Hacking the Watchtower's weapon systems? Now that is just so... rude.
Careful, Robin. Take evasive action.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me, Batman?
Oh, great. In-flight entertainment.
Ooh, I do like your little spaceships. Let's have some fun.
Hang on, Robin. Watch out for any incoming fire.
Joker's annoying voice.
hiding?
Cape Crusader, you must retreat. The Joker is...
Oh, I'm sorry. We're not taking any more callers on Joker Radio today. Do try again tomorrow.
Is that thing?
Where does he get these giant, space toys? Robin, we need to look for a weak spot.
Looks like we're doing this pretty well.
Bonus super bombs.
I got this one.
No, Robin.
Uh-oh.
I'm really tired of getting shot at.
Bye-bye, boy blunder.
Thanks. You got any other tricks left?
No. You sure took your time.
Sorry, the waiter took a while to bring the check.
I'll get Robin onto the jet. See if you can find a way in.
We're gonna need a bigger jet.
Huh?
Hey, Batman.
This is a really long mission.
With Joker and his goon platoon.
Not sure yet, Cyborg. We need to get down there quick. It's raining missiles out here.
No sweat, guys. I know a shortcut.
We've got to get past. Anyone bring a magnet?
I might be able to upgrade my suit if we have a look around. Booyah! A magnetic suit for my magnetic personality.
Stuck in this suit.
Don't worry, Bat Buddy. Cyborg's got you covered.
Let's get bang, shebang, you're done. Flash, buddy.
Stand back, I'll have this thing built in a... Go on, Cyborg, you finish it.
A flash, a flash! He's gonna have it done in a flash!
Good grief. How did I get stuck with you guys?
Broken.
made it.
Another checkpoint.
I wasn't worried. Not even a little bit.
Told you it'd work.
All right. We're not done yet. Let's open this hangar door.
This thing, just fuel for.
Ah, yeah! We got fuel, and that's what's cool. We got fuel. Oh, yeah! Yeah, we are awesome. No, we're super awesome. No, actually, we're mega, super, ultra, incredible.
Stop doing that.
Today. Let's wait for the flash to do, but... So somehow I need to get them up here. Okay, Okay, so we didn't even need to use Batman.
Time for a little light cardio.
Good work, Flash.
Do this and it can come in. That's pretty cool. I like that mission. It's very long, so if you guys did enjoy that longer episode, but if you guys did enjoy, I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.